Talk about black folk, remember we're talking about the entire diaspora, not just the folks that are here, but our Caribbean community as well, those folks that are black and don't realize it yet, but after this movement is finished, everybody will realize that all people are black people.
I know that's right.
Oh, we're being embracing.
Hey, because if you believe that all men came from one family, then you recognize your roots. So today we come to celebrate this important mark. I'm glad that number 45 has finally come around to understand and appreciate Juneteenth and what it means, and that is so significant. But ladies and gentlemen, together we have strength. Let us not divide ourselves, but let us unite and come and fight on a common cause, that freedom belongs to everyone. And certainly today we echo in the name of George Floyd, Black Lives Matter. It's ridiculous that we have to say it, but it's important that we say it, because thank God somebody today is getting to recognize the significance of all of that. Thank you for coming out. It's been a beautiful day. Enjoy. God bless. Maryland is good.
To our city council members, it is so important. And me, as a child working on a farm, you must never forget the struggles that we had to get to where we are. We still got many more to go, but we must never forget. And those who are elected, who are African American, must never forget all the struggles that our ancestors had for me to be sitting at the table, for Councilwoman Mims to be sitting at the table. It's so important that we must remember all of that and bring our children and let them understand what the struggle was for all of us, for our ancestors, our grandmothers, our grandfathers, our aunts, our uncles. But I'm so happy that we're able here to do this today on Juneteenth. You know, it's so important that we never forget. And I just want to say to you all out there, we will never forget, and we're all in this together. And I always say, it's never an I, it's a we. We together can accomplish so many things. Yes. Just remember, we, it's not about me, it's about we. And so let's remember we. God bless you all, thank you. Thank you, my assemblyman, thank you so much.